Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The foreclosure wave is hitting close to home for one Deerfield Beach attorney. Peter Tickton, a foreclosure defense lawyer, is himself fighting the bank to keep his 3,900 square foot home. Tickton is using the same strategy that has aided so many of his clients and tens of thousands in foreclosure nationwide. He accused the bank of losing his mortgage note. For more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.